Thomas applied his brakes. The squeak was much louder, and his brakes wouldn't work properly. Thomas raced round the bend much too fast. Thomas's wheels hit a bump in the track. Some of the special blocks bounced off his bracket. But Thomas didn't know. He was worried about his squeaking brakes. As he went downhill, Thomas started to roll faster. Thomas applied his brakes, but they still weren't working properly. And the squeak was even louder. He raced into an emergency siding, and he hit the buffers with a big bump. More of the special blocks bounced off his flatbed. They tumbled down a steep bank. Now there was only one stack left. But Thomas still didn't notice. He was still worried about his squeaking brakes. Thomas set off once more, very slowly, for the bridge. Thomas knew he had to slow down now, but he couldn't. Thomas's brakes had stopped working altogether. Fizzling fireboxes, what can I do? With a clang and a crash, Thomas clanked off the rails. His flatbed bashed his buffers with a bump. The last of the special blocks fell from his flatbed into the water. Cinders and ashes. I've lost some of the special blocks.
But Thomas wasn't listening. He was sure the end of the rainbow was just around the corner. Then there was trouble. Thomas clipped the telegraph pole and they all came off the tracks. Luckily, no one was hurt.
Cinders and ashes,
Thomas cried.